loving still, in spite of dungeon, fire, and sword. Oh, how our hearts beat high with joy whenever we hear that glorious word. Fathers chained in prisons dark were still in heart and conscience free. How sweet would be their children's pain if they like them could die.
Faith of our fathers.